Hello, my name is Matthias Bolm.
And I'm Tom Eicher.
And we are Technical Solution Manager at Osram. And today, we are showing you the new DALI Pro 2 IoT.
In this video, we show you how we can connect our IoT controller with the internet or with an external Wi-Fi network. For our example, we are using a Wi-Fi access point with a connection to the internet. We use an external switch. We need our controller for the LAN. We can use a mobile app and also a mobile phone. And we want to connect our laptop. Let's start with our controller. Our controller has a LAN connector. We can use a standard network cable, Cat 5 or higher, Cat 7, Cat 6. Then we connect it with a network switch. We are using a network switch for more flexibility and for a better structure in our network. Based on the customer requirements, now we must connect our switch with the customer network infrastructure. This switch can be connected directly with the customer network, or you can use an external Wi-Fi router. This Wi-Fi access point is needed if you want to use the mobile user app. And finally, our computer can be connected via the Wi-Fi router or direct with the switch. This setup you only need if you like to use the mobile app or if you want to bring the controller into the internet for data transfer like firmware updates or remote access.